was certainly a great horse, and the next great Derby winner after Milly for me was Grundy, who gave Pat Henry and Peter Orwin their first Derby win, but then he sealed his reputation in the race which has rightly been described the race of the decade, the 1975 King George VI and Queen Elizabeth Diamond Stakes, a race with such an amazing early pace that the time of 2:26.98 it cut almost 2.5 seconds off the existing record, a race that none of us, I think, will ever forget.
And they're past the half-mile marker now and racing towards the home turn, and it's Bustino who's gone on from Grundy, and it's Bustino now in the lead from Grundy, the favourite in second, then comes Star Appeal third, Dahlia's coming down, struggling four, behind Dahlia was Ashford and Libra's Ribbon, Card King as they level up for home, and Bustino from Grundy in second, Star Appeal and Dahlia, then Ashmore, then on my way beginning around towards the stand side of the 2 mile marker, and it's Bustino, Joe Mercer, being pressed by Pat Henry now, Grundy, then Dahlia in third place as they race towards the furlong pole. It's Bustino and Grundy together, then comes Dahlia, then on my way, Bustino on the far side, Grundy on the near side, the 3-year-old and the 4-year-old, they're racing to the final 150 yards, and it's Grundy going on from Bustino and Dahlia, and on my way, Bustino's fighting his way back, but Grundy's holding him, and as they come to the line, Grundy wins it, Bustino second, Dahlia third.
Well, I think Julian picked one of the races of the century there, not just the decade. He shrewdly got two for the price of one. I suggest two for the price of one this time. You'll recall, of course, Monksfield and Night Nurse, two of the deservedly most popular jumping performers during the decade. They both won two champion hurdles, and they met in an epic encounter in 1977 in the Templegate Trophy at Liverpool, and this is how it went.
And it's Monksfield now from Night Nurse, and Night Nurse under pressure. And is this going to be Monksfield getting his fair vengeance? And it's Monksfield on the near side, Night Nurse on the far side. And it's Monksfield on the near side, Night Nurse on the far side. These two fighting it out. Night Nurse is fighting his way back on the far side. Monksfield is battling on the near side. It's Monksfield from Night Nurse as they race to the line. Monksfield is just holding Night Nurse, but Night Nurse is fighting his way back. And as they come to the line, it's a photo finish. It's a photo between Night Nurse and Monksfield. I wouldn't like to call that one.
Oh, what a terrific race. And the verdict was a dead heat there. In fact, Monksfield was getting a little bit of weight, but of course, since then, he's gone on to win two champion hurdles. And in fact, it was a decade, in my view, which was dominated by hurdles, because as well as these two, Monksfield and Night Nurse, there were three other dual winners of the champion hurdler, if not more. Persian War, Bueller, and Comedy of Errors were the others.